sit at the kitchen and stare out the window at two squirrels running through the yard. I presume them both lovers chasing after each other, though chances are they're not. Then the one squirrel turns its head and looks me dead in the eye as a hawk swoops down, lifts the other off the ground. Yeah. And we both wave Juliet goodbye. On the kitchen table, there's a pile of junk mail. I pretend they're postcards from exotic lands. This one's from Howie, and he sent it from Maui. So we should take the time to refinance. Then the skim milk pours down all over Cereal Town. For I am the god of Cereal Town. And the clusters on clust, and the bunches come bust. And all of God's oh children drown. You see, it is what it is, since it was what it was. Stains on the grain made by coffee cups. Kind of looks like Saturn or a Death Star with a knot in the wood and such. I can't believe I get paid to say that. Lucky day, you're good. Well, the telephone rings. No, it doesn't really ring. These days it's just a figure of speech. It beeps and it flashes, and it sonically harasses all the thoughts that I'd really like to keep. So you call just to say that you hope I'm okay. And quite frankly, I don't know what you mean. Thank you.